Hey folks, so I just got through security, and I am going into Universal Studios right now. It seems a little bit more, people are leaving. A lot of people look like they're leaving right now. Sorry, didn't mean to cut my head off. Anyway, so Universal Orlando, it's 4th of July. We're looking to have a great time, but the weather does not look like it's going to cooperate today. Yeah. Stay here. It's supposed to rain for at least another 40 minutes strong.
Well, we leave it. We got dinner reservations somewhere, so we're going this way anyway.
Good luck. I mean, I don't mind getting wet. I just don't want my car wet.
I didn't want my bag wet.
Or your, yeah. Well, maybe they'll give you another bag.
That's it.
Maybe they'll put a plastic bag to put that in.
No, one more bag won't hurt.
No.
Actually, okay.
Like, I can move and still stay in the same. Yeah.
I'm a photographer, a videographer, a little bit myself. So
and then you can, I want to go right, go right.
How much is it?
All right, move it. Hey folks, so I'm here at Universal Studios. It's kind of rainy right now, so I can't even get into the park. I'm at City Walk right now, hanging out at Red Oven Pizza Bakery. They've treated me amazingly. I've just been hanging out on this pole. And it's been a lot of fun. Just watching the storm, it was a pretty big one. It was forecasted here on the 4th of July for being about 40 minutes, pretty strong. I guess that's about average. It's starting to calm down right now. I don't mind walking in this, but I'm going by Uber, and I don't think my Uber driver would appreciate me being soaking wet. So I'm just hanging out, having a beer. It's not the beer I ordered. They were out of the beer that I ordered. However, beer, I like. All right, y'all. Well, I'm gonna continue on here a little bit once the rain stops and we're going to the park. I don't think I'm gonna do any rides today. I think I'm just gonna enjoy being here. Maybe I'll grab a bite to eat. Maybe I won't. Maybe I'll have more beer. All right, y'all. I'll see you in a little bit. Thanks.
Thank you.
city walk, Universal Studios Florida. It just got done raining. Can't really hear me that much. I got a face mask on. But that's a requirement. You gotta do what you gotta do. I'm here to have fun. You're here to have fun too. Just got done raining. I don't know how many rides are gonna be open, and I'm okay with that. However, I think I'm just gonna walk around, see what's going on, see the people, make sure they're feeling okay. Because I'm feeling good. How about you? Alright, it's a happy 4th of July. And I wish I could be here every single day. As you can see, the roller coasters are not riding right now. We had lightning really close to here. Like, if not really close, it was here. Yeah. I gotta see the name of this. Ah. Thought it had a different name. Well, I love it. These guys are not happy today. Forgive my camera skills, I'm still trying to learn this new machine here. So I guess this is some of the traffic after a storm here on 4th of July. Beer. They got beer. You closed?
No.
Okay. I see you got beer. Why, hello. Really? Okay. Stop.
Seating assignments for each travel party. Hand sanitizer will also be available.